Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Joey from First String Lawn Care here, and welcome to another edition of First String Lawn Care. So today, guys, we've got 8 properties to go mow. This is our what I call the country route. We've got a good sized lake house property that we got on this route. So I'm gonna try to get some good footage from that one. It's a nice place, very well kept place. It's out by the lake. I love it. We got some hedge trimming that we're going to try to get done today. We got one property that's basically, it's kind of off into the woods, and it's just a lot of blowing off the property. There's not a lot of grass on it, but out by the road, Glenn will be taking care of that with the push mower, and there's one part of that that I've got a weed eat around, so I'll try to get some footage of that. Other than that, guys, that's about it. Oh, we did have a little, there's some updates that we're going to do with the business. We're going to quit bagging properties. So once I get all of our Bermuda grass properties cut down to 2 inches or less, bagging is over for this year. And I just ordered 2 mulch kits to put on our mowers here. And I'm going to see how that works out. It's just costing us too much to go to the dump. It's too much labor cost, and it's just time consuming. And I'm getting old, and I'm just getting tired of bagging. You know, it's just not feasible for us. Even if we charged, you know, a lot extra for it, I just got to the point to where it's just a lot of wear and tear on the vehicle. You know, we're already pulling this trailer. I'm just kind of done with the bagging process. I know most companies around here don't even offer the service, and if they do, they're upcharging that. But I'm gonna put these mulch kits on these Z1s back here, and we're still gonna make them look as good as they always do. But I'm done with the bagging with our company. Guys, I'm gonna get off here, and let's go get some work done today. No more bagging. That thing is compact and full right now. It won't even go down here.
as we conquered this property right here. We had a lot to do here. It's really cut into our day, but I had to get these hedges done. We have no more room to put any clippings on. This truck is slap full. So we're gonna see how we feel after we go to the dump. Because once we go to the dump, I'm not sure what time it is. Let me check and see what time it is here. It's 1:02. By the time we go to the dump, it'll be 3, probably close to 3 o'clock. Glenn says, let's go home. Well, we'll see. I don't know. By the time we go to the dump today, it is going to be rough to get back and start mowing. So we'll see what happens. All right, guys. As expected, it was 3 o'clock when I got back from the dump, and it's just it's for some of you guys that's probably still early in the day, in which it is, but. Glenn had some things that he could have got done at home that he needed to start working on. If this was June, we wouldn't be doing this. But it's still early. And obviously the grass isn't really growing right now. But we're getting all these Bermuda lawns cut down. And we've pretty much accomplished that this month. And next week, we go... We start weekly service, so we're not going to get these kind of days starting next week. So, that'd be like we'll start getting into the meat and potatoes of the lawn care season starting next week. So, I just decided to come on and pick my son up from school, give my wife a little break from doing that, and called it a day. We will, the properties that we didn't get to today, it's supposed to rain tonight, so we're probably not going to get to mow tomorrow, because guys, I don't mow if it's wet, or if it's raining, I don't mow. I've tried it too many times, and it never works out for me, so I just don't mow when it's wet. Customers don't like the way it looks, I don't like the way it looks, so we just don't do it. So tomorrow, after the rain and everything clears up, if it's not too late in the day, I may go get some pine straw, maybe some mulch, and have it on hand and get ready to go finish up a few mulch jobs. So guys, it's Joe from First String Lawn Care. I'm out of here.